What is the least sexiest part of your wife?
Her stomach.
G'day everybody, Patrol Gaming, and welcome back to another reaction video. Well, we've got something a little bit different today. So somebody sent me this link about how to destroy your marriage on Family Feud. So let's jump in. Let's see what these answers are. Let's just watch, shall we?
We ask 100 married men, name something an ex-girlfriend was better at than your wife.
You don't answer that, don't.
Sex.
You so damn stupid. Name a reason a man thinks his wife looks as young as she did the day he married her.
Alcohol.
That's the best answer. Fill in the blank. If it were up to me, I'd never blank again.
Cheat.
I love it.
That's the dumbest thing you could have said.
What, are you an idiot?
Give me Carly, give me Darius.
Don't say that. Oh my God.
Get him, Carly, get him, yeah.
Distract him.
Distract him.
Come on, Darius.
What are you doing? Is that your wife over there? What is the least sexiest part of your wife?
Her stomach.
No. You don't.
Okay.
You gonna mess around and let this game get your ass whooped. Yeah! Name something you can't wait to get out of at the end of your day.
Marriage.
It's not that funny.
Yeah. Yeah.
Is there a lawyer in the house?
Yeah. Yep, your ass is in trouble. If you could change one part of your husband's body, what would it be? Joyce?
His penis. His penis.
Wow. That...
I know.
He's having a rough day. If you could get rid of one thing in your life for a whole year, what would you choose? Alex.
To wife.
Tony said his wife. Tell me the last thing you stuck your finger in.
My wife, Steve.
You okay, man? Don't do that no more. This is just a game we play in here. You have to live with this woman. This might be a time just take an ex.
No.
Okay, all right. We asked 100 married men, that be you. We want the naked truth. What part of your wife's body looks better with clothes on?
Her breasts, but they look great with the clothes
on,
too.
No. I told you, ass, before you said this. I said, Dad, you need to think about this before you say this. I could never make love to someone that looked like my who?
My lovely husband.
Oh.
You don't see nothing wrong with that, Nancy?
No, sir. It's up there, Steve.
Oh, no, she has no clue. She has no clue.
Larry, name something a divorced man hopes his ex-wife will do.
Don't say die. Please don't say die.
Die.
Oh, my God. No, we're
not divorced.
Die.
Number one.
did that say eaten by hyenas? Wait, what? by hyenas. What the?
Hey, this ought to be good. You're married, and she's right there. Name something about your wife you never make fun of when she's around.
Her smell.
Yeah.
I wouldn't do it when she is around or not around.
You ain't think this answer out at all, do you? All right, Paul, a man should wait until his divorce is final before telling his wife she's what?
Calling her a b-. It's up there, Steve, it's up there.
I'll tell you one thing, Paul. Women do not like that. Name a job that's dirty, but someone has to do it.
A plumber.
Try again.
Of course. Dirty. Gynecologist.
He's not giving any eye contact. He's kind of like... Oh, no.
You married, Rocco?
Not yet. Couple months.
Yeah, I better check with her after this one. Tell me something Santa Claus might get rid of when he retires.
Mrs. Claus.
Oh, yeah.
No bueno.
Hey, man, y'all mama down there. Y'all need to cut out all this laughing.
Yeah! Oh, my God.
Using the barter system, what could we give you in exchange for your man? Kenyella.
Bread.
Huh?
Bread.
Bread. Bread. Damn, Jody. Jody, using the barter system, name me something we could give you for your man. Help. Loaf of bread. Well, Jody, all that serving the country and riding on them covert operations you done for this country and drive a Black Hawk.
Yes, sir.
Pilot Black Hawk helicopters in the military, saving our country. Great guy. Yeah. She traded all in for some bread. Name something your wife might be better at if she took lessons.
Sex.
How long? Oh, God. Name something your wife might be better at if she took lessons. I don't know what you was thinking. You said... Is your wife here?
No, she's not here. We went over this. We went over this before. We good. We good. You know, we talked about the game show, and there could be some answers that may not be in the favor of you, but that's not how I feel about you. Okay. I'm trying to win $20,000.
Yeah, you think this the best way to win this
$20,000? It's up there. Not my wife. Those men wife. Not mine. That's what they said. I didn't say it.
That's what they said.
They.
You ain't saying.
That's right.
That ain't your answer.
That's their answer.
That's their answer.
I'm speaking for them because we good.
You speaking for them because we good.
We good over here.
Come on, man. Let's hang it up. Come on. Let's go. Come on, man. Hang in there, baby. It's going to be all right. This the dumbest thing you could have said. Come on, Dre. Let's go. Man, I hope you got a bunch of points. Survey said...
Oh, no.
It's gonna be all right, baby.
Looking to spice things up in your relationship? Visit familyfeud.com/audition to appear on our show.
Your ass on YouTube. Your whole damn family on YouTube. Your whole damn family gonna be on YouTube. This about to be on YouTube.
I'm gonna end up on YouTube.
Oh, my dear gracious.
Oh, that was very funny. Some of those answers, like, oh, no. You did not just say that. That was good. I enjoyed that. I enjoyed it. I haven't watched Family Feud in ages. We don't have it in Australia anymore. We used to. 90s, 2000s, but I haven't seen it on TV for a long time. But it's always funny. I wouldn't mind doing some more of that. Is it Steve Harvey? I'm pretty sure that's who that guy is. I'm sure I've seen him in... I think he does a Steve Harvey show. I'm sure. Let me know. Answers down there. But let me know what you thought of that. Some of those, it's just like, oh, no, please tell me you did not just say that. But that was good. That was funny. That was very funny. I mean, it's quick answers, isn't it? You know, it's just something that rolls off the tongue. Yeah, some explaining to do when you get home, that is for sure. So let me know what you guys thought of it. Thumbs up if you enjoyed it. If you did, let me know down there too. So, and we might even do some more of them too. So, but guys, in the meantime, thank you very much for spending some time with me today. Make sure you stay safe wherever you are. I'll definitely see you in the next reaction video.